all know that we should pray more and read our Bibles more. I mean, how often have you been told that and then felt guilty? It's okay for that minister to say that stuff, but he has no idea what I've got on my plate today. Hi, I'm Bernie Diamond and welcome again to Fresh. Oh no, it's already 10 past. I'll never make it on time. 30 minutes for that meeting, get out there, pick up my daughter, take her to netball practice. Milk. Jackie wants me to buy some milk on the way home. Right, what time are we going out tonight? I better give her a call. Does that sound just a bit familiar? We all seem to have so much to do. It's unbelievable how many things crowd out our day. So day after day, we end up rushing around doing all this stuff. Have you ever had days like that? And at the end, you ask yourself, what have I achieved? Half the time, the answer is, well, not much. You can end up living your whole life like that. That's why meditation and relaxation are such big things these days. But what if meditation did more than relax us? What if in that quiet time there was someone there? What if meditation was a spiritual conversation with God about stuff, about today, tomorrow, your joys, your sorrows? Honestly, I think one of the most powerful and positive changes that any of us can ever make is to set aside a quiet time with God every day. Psalm 46, verse 1, God is our protection and our source of strength. He is always ready to help us in times of trouble. So if that's true, doesn't it make sense to spend some time with Him talking about today, hearing about His priorities, getting our hearts ready to face whatever the day holds? Be still. Know in your heart that God is God. That's His word, fresh for you today. One of the greatest challenges for most of us is to spend that bit of time with God. Well, perhaps that's something I can help you with. You see, I'd love to send you your fresh devotional each day, a powerful scripture verse together with some words of inspiration, hope, and encouragement to help you be all that God made you to be. It's completely free. Just stop by at ChristianityWorks.com for instant access. Again, that web address is ChristianityWorks.com. I'll catch you next time.